Federal government and ASUU should stop this madness. We are tired of 10 at home. We are tired of ASUU strike.